So Anna, that's the place where we're going. Ralph, I have a proposal for you. I have an idea of something that I've been waiting to do for so long, but I'm always procrastinating, and I want you to come with me. I want it to be a surprise for you, and I think you're gonna love it. But you need courage to do it.
Courage, why?
Because it's something that involves not going back. It's a decision for the rest of your life.
But can I do it pregnant?
I'm not sure about it. Oh, I didn't think about that. Anyways, let's go and we decide it. Look at this flower. They're so sweet that I want to find another one. We were going to take the car, but it's raining here, and then there's like something went wrong with the lights. So the gate from the parking lot doesn't open.
The gate
from the garage. I don't know, I missed the words in Portuguese, you know?
This is English.
This place where we're going, it's like a life-changing place. If we make this decision, there's no going back. And I don't know, but I feel like you already have an idea of what we're gonna do. You do?
I think I do, the way you're saying, and we're walking to it.
So Anna, that's the place where we're going.
I don't know if I can do it.
You don't know?
Because I'm pregnant, baby. I don't know if I'm allowed to.
Even a small one?
It doesn't matter if it's small or big.
That's what she said!
We've been talking about getting a tattoo for a while, but we've never done it. I'm gonna explain it to you guys why I wanted to do this. But first I'm gonna talk to someone to ask and see if it's okay for us to do this right now. Like, I can do it, but I don't know if Anna can do it because she's pregnant and I don't know if there's any risk doing it. I think that there's something to do with inflammation because, you know, like if you get any inflammation or any bacteria or something, it's not good for you. So I'm gonna check and see it. Yeah. If not, you just watch me doing it.
Okay.
All right.
But what are we gonna do?
I'll tell you when you get there. Eu e a Ana estamos querendo fazer uma tatuagem do nome da nossa cachorra.
Do nome?
Eu quero fazer com o nome.
Ana, her paw.
So you can do the paw, né?
Acho que é legal tirar o molde da patinha dela para poder ficar um negócio dela.
É.
Né?
Sim, porque sim.
Você pegando uma que vai ser. Na internet aleatória não vai ser.
A gente vai saber pra dela.
O nome dela é Julie. Mas só que chama de Juliquita.
Juliquita.
Aí eu pensei no escrito Juliquita.
But we need her paw.
1 hour later.
Good job, Julie.
Coisa mais linda, tá vendo? Tá vendo, filho?
É, Julie.
Oh, that's terrific!
Here we are, back for the day of the tattoo.
Yeah, I can do it.
Anna cannot do it.
So this time.
Maybe next time.
Yeah.
Next trip to Brazil, you do it. After the baby's born.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go.
It's the time. It's time.
So we're going to try to match the same place as I have this one here. you see? And then I'm going to have it here, and then later on I'm going to have my boy's name right here on top.
Ready?
I'm up. I don't know. I'm not gonna talk about pain, but I'm afraid it's gonna be a little bit painful. Don't feel my face. I'm struggling here, Ana.
Essa parte do braço, né, velho? Sensível pra caralho.
Entendeu?
Tá, perfeito, velho.
Show, né? Foi bom que você ficou feliz, velho.
Muito massa.
Pô, minha letra ficou bonita, hein, cara?
Ficou.
Vai ser agora desce lá, sua professora de português. Tá?
Imagina, né?
Como que ela chamava?
Parecida.
Aí, ó.
Olha isso, cara.
É, tá
bom? Dona Parecida.
Vem.
Vai, moço baixo. Tá velhinho, a senhorinha.
That's the little ball that I have now in my arm. Thank you very much, Chiliquinha, for being an artist and create this art with Dad.
No problem, man. No problem at all.
I will carry you forever with me for the rest of my life. So as you guys noticed, Ana can't do it, as I mentioned before, because she's pregnant. But this is something we've been talking about for a long time.
Yeah.
Actually, my idea before was like, if God forbid one day we have no Julie with us. One day I said, Ana, I love Julie so much that I want to have her for the rest of my life with me, with us. And then Ana was like, why don't we do a tattoo? And I was like, yes, that would be awesome. But every time we come here, we just procrastinate and we're like, okay, we'll do it next time. We're gonna do it again later. And then this year I was like, you know what? I think this is the time for it. Like, because I know I'm gonna do one at some time with our son's name, maybe his feet. You know what? I was never a fan of tattoos on myself, you know, because I'm an actor, we're both actors, it's hard to hide tattoo, and I have nothing against like in other people, but on my body, it's weird because then I have to put makeup, and in order to do a slate, you always have to show hands and everything, and that might be a little bit on the downside. The thing is, I did it, and I couldn't be more happy about the result, because as I was talking to the artist, he was like, wow, I love to do this type of tattoos because it's meaningful tattoo. It's not just like you take something that you like from a photo or from another idea and make it. But this was original because we're using Julie's actually paw to print in my arm. And I also wrote her name down, and
very unique. No one will have the same. Even when I do it, you'll be different. I mean, you'll be the same paw,
but different.
But you'll be my right.
Exactly. And I think that I'm always like so worried about like not liking something. I think that's why it took me so long to do this one, which means family. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try to do this, and then it was so meant to be that I honestly love the result. It's really something meaningful for me, and I can every day for the rest of my life give Juliquita a little kiss.
Just kissing
you. Just like she's kissing us all the time. It's a very thoughtful way of having Julie forever, not only in my mind and my heart, but also on my body. I hope you liked it.
She's so loving, creature. I wanna show them.
You wanna show them?
Yeah.
Right there.
Juliquita.
There you go.
And it is
her paw. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and we'll see you guys next time.
See you next time.